A job. The urgent kind. Someone is yanking my friend's drones out of the sky. Check out the coordinates. Find out who is responsible. The details are attached.
Come on! I'm getting tired of this!
Come on. was picking us off. I'll make sure.
Greatly accelerate the effects of cyber. journalist who wrote the story, Franz K, was found guilty of defamation and sentenced to 10 years. Considered, I see a bright light. My recommendation, buy now and never look back.
You'd think every smartass would have encrypted their comms by now. Anyway, what's the message say?
Raffenschiff bought a virus and they're broadcasting it around via an aerial transmitter.
Wasn't there an antenna around here?
Uh-huh. Not for much longer, it won't be.
Nice work on that antenna. The tricky part of having a head is knowing how to use it, but not for you, V. Mosquito's roots are safe and secure again. The contract is closed, and closed well.
Hi there, V.
How's it going with Rogue?
It's going. Knock on wood.
So, things are settled?
For now, we're good at avoiding each other, and that's fine with me.
No complications with Kang Tao.
So far, so good. They sent another patrol around the station, but they're dead set that it was Raffin that downed their AV and attacked Hellman's guards. Station's proprietor's sticking to that version. So we're covered for now.
You make up your mind yet?
About what?
The Alicaldos. You going back?
Part of me just wants to drive down the open highway and never look back. Part of me wants to stay. But being in the same room with Saul... I don't know anything anymore, V.
You sound like you don't have any friends left there. What about Mitch?
I know, but... Well, all right, you're about to tell me that no family's perfect. And hey, you'd be right. But I just want to be true to myself and figure out what I want. And what I'm scared of.
Take care.
Talk soon, V.
Thank you.
How's things with Max?
Not easy.
Be surprised if it were. Guess he didn't like what you've become, huh?
I didn't used to like certain things either. Still don't like them. But I learned how to swallow them.
What's he gonna do now?
Don't think even he knows that.
See you around.
Bye, V. Remember, the media lies.
Thank you.
You recommend any chrome in particular?
You know, cyber implantation's like buying shoes. Everyone needs something different. A netrunner won't have the same needs as a solo. But if you spend a lot of time in the Badlands, it's worth investing in cloaking gear. Holoskin, active camo, what have you. Compared to the city, surrounding area might look deserted. But less folk doesn't mean you'll be safer. Here's what I recommend. Move quietly. Don't draw too much attention, else things can get real ugly real quick.
Want to get myself chipped.
Straight to the point. I like it.
Oh, fuck.
I'm Elizabeth. My husband and I, we need a somewhat delicate matter handled. We think you could help.
Mind my asking who your husband is? Actually, who are you?
I'd rather not discuss details over the phone. Please, meet with us. We'll explain everything. As I said, it's a rather delicate matter.
What's so delicate about the matter?
I'd rather discuss that in person, if you don't mind. Can we meet?
Sure, let's do that.
I'll send you the address. See you.
Yeah.
Who would have thought? Oh, fuck. Not miss anything.
So, as much as I need you for this new gig, I know you need the adrenaline hit even more. There is a car sitting in the middle of a minefield out in the Badlands. I need you to grab it for me. The chances of you exploding aren't zero, but let's face it, isn't life one big minefield anyway? Details are in the attachment.
Fuck.
Another gonk who thought fate smiled on him.
He's probably smiling himself before he OD'd on Maelstrom's shipment.
It's what you get for sampling Maelstrom's supply. Strongest shit out there. Nothing else that could fire up their burnt-out synapses. Poor bastard. His output's probably out in Albuquerque, waiting. Unaware little Jiro's brain turned to jelly.
Word on the streets that when Wako says golden, it's usually a turd wrapped in crepe paper.
It's a sticky situation.
Sticky? Wow, you're really selling this, Wako.
Jobs like any other. Just the client's will demanding.
Client's got every right to be demanding. What makes this one any different?
Wants everything to go exactly as planned. Willing to break the bank for it, too. Job like this needs your magic touch, V. Anyone less experienced, it just fuck it up.
Huh. Thanks for the vote of confidence. Now I'm sure it's a turd in crepe paper. So what's the spec?
Caroline Jablonski. Set off any buzzers for you? Murdered in cold blood. Made waves a few years back. They locked the guy up. But now there's a chance he could walk. Jablonski's family wants to balance the scales of justice for good. You'll finish him.
So you want me to murder someone?
Wait, this isn't the Dalai Lama? Must have gotten the wrong number. You didn't arrive in this pond yesterday, V. You know how the fish gets sliced.
The perp being proven guilty, meaning he deserves to die, truly?
Do I look like a criminal prosecutor to you?
What did he do exactly?
I'm not a beat reporter, neither. You want the job or not?
All right, I'm in.
Good.
client will be waiting for you by a car at the corner of 6th and Brandon.
Huh, in a car?
Client wants to tag along. Be there in person when you put a bullet through the guy's eye. Good luck. Well, well. These are the results I like to see. Until next time, brother. Gate closed.
I'm listening.
Tell me about the Badlands. Not much going on out here, huh?
Au contraire, if you use your eyes and ears. This is an ecosystem. Nomads, ref and shiv, corporations and drifters, they form a complete whole. Remove one part, the delicate balance topples.